Hello, I show you how to factory reset your menu on LG GD300. Go to settings. In settings, choose reset settings. Now click yes. Enter the code. Successfully, the hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.